5G and Android, I think, will create a more helpful internet. And I'm here in Barcelona at Mobile World Congress together with some of our key partners to really launch and announce the next frontier of wireless technology, 5G. 5G really is something that's transformational to how we're going to think about mobile devices in the future. Android is the only platform that has 5G today, full stop, because it is, by its very nature, open and available, and people can innovate on top of it, and they know those innovations will be able to come to market very quickly.
Qualcomm is a company of innovators and inventors that created wireless technologies over 30 years ago to connect everybody to everybody else. And now we're the company that actually is focused on the next 30 years, which is connecting everything to everything else. It's really about doing the things with my device that I should be able to do today, but because of capacity constraints and the constraints of the networks today in 4G, you just can't do when you get a bunch of people together. The second layer is making experiences that work well in 4G better. So adding new layers to those experiences, new features to those experiences.
So for example, you're at a concert or you're at a baseball game and you're sitting in your seat and you've got a great view, but you really want to know what's the view from other angles. Because there are cameras in the stadium that are talking in real time to your phone, you can suddenly have this 360 perspective of an event where you might have only had a two-dimensional view before. Developers with 5G will have access to a whole range of new capabilities. Low latency access to networks, high bandwidth networks, edge compute in the network, all of these capabilities really will provide closer, faster access to the internet from people's hands, pockets, cars, all over.
I don't believe it would be possible for 5G to scale as fast and as broad in 2019 and beyond without the Android ecosystem. And there's a whole bunch of stuff that we haven't even thought of yet, right? It's the Ubers of 4G, right? What is that gonna be in 5G? And that's the stuff that we're really excited about and that we're hoping the Android developer ecosystem comes up with.
Android as an open source platform means that everybody can contribute freely and also get value freely from the platform. And it is fundamentally that openness, that innovation that every day changes how we think about the world around us. So Android and 5G will give you a new lens to the world. It's going to give you access to information. It's going to give you access to experiences that we've never thought possible. I can think of no more exciting place to be or time to be working in mobile than right now with 5G and Android.